Shall we?
Let's.
Look. Aren't these patties?
I don't know, but I sure as fucking got the key.
And then I'll be like... Jackson. I see a man. Oh! Martin. Kate. Detroit. Boy. And Jerry. Everybody's here.
Awesome. So what do y'all have planned for this morning anyway?
Nature hike.
I was going to point out to you all of the local flora and fauna.
Oh, with this crowd?
Yeah, it's going to be fun.
Might as well.
Let's go back.
Let's do it.
I don't know.
I thought it was a good idea.
We can come back like next weekend.
Okay.
No thanks.
Who are you and what are you doing here?
Missy Winters, and you know, I could ask you the same thing. I'm trying to stop something from getting out.
Looks like we're both too late.
Oh shit.
So what are we dealing with here?
Something ancient and evil?
James?
Yeah, how did you...
How powerful is he?
Pretty powerful. I mean, the guy almost became a god.
Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Betty, you're not on this team. Out.
Bye, Betty.
How are we gonna play volleyball
okay.
without
okay,
the
listen.
Net?
Okay, listen. Okay. Not even important. Okay, so. You, Jackson, right here.
Yeah, no.
Okay? Jeremy. Jeremy's over here.
What?
Not playing. Okay, so, Patty.
I'm serving.
Serve, okay?
I'm serving.
Okay, it's gonna go over. They're gonna bump it. Jackson, you set it to Amanda, who's gonna spike. Goal! Go!
Break.
Okay. Goal? Okay. How do I spike?
It's like a rainbow.
Jump!
Kind of. Okay, not
where
there.
Am I, Addy? I'm back here.
Let's just do this, bitch.
Alright, let's go.
Because I'm not playing, I'm back.
So how am I tied in with all of this?
I think it has something to do with the prophecy of the Chosen.
You really believe that?
And you don't?
It seems a little hard to believe.
What, the prophecy or that you might be one of them?
Take your pick.
Well, regardless, we seem to be the only ones who have a chance of stopping them.
So, the Chosen are always four in number. A wizard, a seer, a slayer, and a holy knight. After Janus killed their seer, they didn't know what to do. Putting him in a box was kind of a last resort.
That was their idea. Put him in a box.
Well, Janus had just killed their seer. They were probably a little freaked out.
So how do we put him back in the box?
Well, that won't work again. I mean, the stars would have to be in the right alignment. They won't be for several more years. It would take a coven to empower a ritual strong enough to banish him from this world.
Yeah!
Wait! Yeah! That was clearly over the invisible!
Suck it!
Loser!
What up?
Well, I thought they were... Great! We're screwed.
Fuck you, Patty!
Yeah!
Go. Go. Let's go. Breathe it. Breathe it.
Hey, that's a foul!
Breathe it, you prissy bitch! What? You're the bomb.
What I'm talking about.
Betty, come back and play!
Yeah.
Betty!
We need you.
Dude.
They outnumber us.
Mardigan,
hey,
ball!
Follow
me, Mardigan!
Shut the fuck up, Patty! Go!
It's still our ball. Yeah, still our serve.
It's our ball.
It's our serve.
Yeah.
You guys don't have any points. Go!
Damn it. Okay, everybody steal a fucking point.
I want to get a piece of your woman.
go.
Move up a little bit.
You wanna go? Let's nice go. Kicks.
So you're a seer.
Yep. And you're a mage.
Mage. Anyways, it must be nice to see what's gonna happen before it does.
You would think, but I see all possible realities. So, yeah. I mean, hell, in some of the realities that I see, the people that you're with look different.
The Oracle Affliction.
Impressive. Not many people know about that.
It's supposed to be that only the most powerful seers have it. Can you control them?
Well, I mean, my cards help sometimes.
I have a couple of tablets in my place that might be of use to you.
You know, in over half the realities that I see, that is just a cheap ploy to get me back to your apartment.
And the other half?
You're telling the truth. So which one is it?
I guess you're just gonna have to come over and figure it out.
Fuck off!
Sorry, Mike.
Come on, Jeremy.
Yeah. Yes!
Oh!
Yes!
Oh!
Amanda!
Suck it!
Suck it!
What you gotta say?
That's weak sauce! I haven't
played this game in a while.
Alright guys, loser cooks dinner.
Yeah.
Yes. Dinner. Looks like you guys are gonna be cooking.
Well, fine cuisine.
Alright, Aaron. I've had your cooking.
Right. Happy face in your face, bro. You ready?
Because
you're a bro.
Sir, bitch. Suck my
Mardigan.
Dick.
Mardigan.
He's a dick.
Oh, man.
Good job.
Yes, sir.
Your guys are served.
I can't carry you.
Really?
Teach yeah. Some whores how it's done, man. Oh, you fucking think that's it. Funny,
hey,
huh?
Man. Hey, chill, it's a game.
Damn. You're such a dick, Mardigan. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Just got the breath knocked out.
So, who's cooking dinner?
You?
Bro, I see that chicken shit motherfucker again.
Hey. I need to talk to him for a minute.
Oh, I get it. It's a guy thing.
What?
Try keeping this in your pocket.
Well, at least I know where it fucking went.
I didn't think anyone needed to get stabbed today.
Listen, Mary Poppins. I don't need a fucking babysitter. Don't do it again. No. Fuck it. Forget it.
Peachy Coolite tried to fucking kill me.
I'm not saying he didn't. I'm just saying nobody else saw the knife.
I didn't fucking imagine it. He's probably back there fucking laughing at me right now.
I doubt that. He's not that tight. But if you keep obsessing over it, you're gonna ruin the entire weekend.
So let me get this straight. He's allowed to fucking kill me, but I'm not allowed to be fucking pissed off. What the fuck?
Fine. Have it your way. But Jackson would have been the one to get stabbed anyway. So whatever.
Fuck! Where am I? Am I?
Need any help?
Know how to get this thing started?
Yeah, I have D do it. It seems like he can just point and boom.
I don't know where he is, would you? I don't think I've seen him all day.
Well, why don't you two just get everything else together and I'll try to get the coal started.
You don't mind?
Ah, he'll give me something to do.
I'm gonna ask Amanda to marry me.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Nice, you got a ring?
Yeah, to the car. Think about proposing tomorrow night before we leave.
Sunrise tomorrow. New beginnings and all that. It's more symbolic.
Not a bad idea. We'll do it tomorrow morning before roll call.
And then you get the excited, I got the ring, happy sex.
Totally.
Yeah.
What?
You know, I never noticed, but she does have a nice ass.
Keep that up, and I'll have to reconsider making you my best man.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Me and Marty's going to have a field day with your bachelor party.
No, I'm serious. Nothing crazy. And nothing illegal.
Make no promises, man.
I'm going to end up in jail with wax on my nipples. Again.
Drop that, I swear to God!
It's going in the way! It's going in the way! Yeah.
Yeah, what are you, fucking cross country? Jesus, ow! Ow. Swear to God!
I didn't know you were at the Tauren.
Not surprising. We did just meet a few hours ago.
So are you any good with him?
Well, better than average. It's the niche I filled in the coven I was part of. Sort of a reader of the cards or oracle, whatever.
Why'd you leave your coven?
Well, I didn't really leave. I saw something in the cards that they didn't like and it spooked them and they asked me to go. What about you?
They lacked the desire for true power. In fact, the closest they came was a bowl of Lucky Charms they ate in the morning.
So you want power?
Yeah.
Why?
Because no one else can be trusted with it.
And you can.
Yeah.
Careful what you wish for.
I wasn't actually planning on wishing for it. Can they tell you how we put it back in the box?
Well, that's what I'm trying to find out.
What?
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I could have sworn Mardigan had a knife in his hand.
He couldn't have. See? No cuts.
Still, he really needs to watch his temper. It's going to bite him in the ass one of these
days. You should have seen him in kindergarten.
What a nightmare that must have been.
Come here.
Oh, shit, that's too
wanted to come to bed finally. You have no idea how long I waited for this. I needed that. No! No!
No! Death will not protect them. Evilio Gelotion. Find me the Sax Man. Come to me. Or do as I command. Give me your axes. Tell me Che. Menrad Hate Luce. Menrad Hate Luce. Now go. Kill them all. Bring me their souls.